You wouldn't even know if it was in your question.